golfers on the world tour from stadium to stadium. Quiet and super calm off the table. It just pumps him up when he's playing.
I listen to him, man.
Medium fire.
Bit short against Harimoto.
Comes into the stadium for his match.
That was super.
Nah, those laws don't apply to Koki Niwa. Quick feet steps again. Two backhands in a row on the receive from Harimoto, and what a crucial game. Again, the excitement runs through his body just like yours and mine, Will.
Look at that. I thought he had a really long forehand stroke.
Turn after the serve.
But yeah, to be at that level, you know,
it's tough.
It's not just
exceptional.
Tough.
Beautiful point here. Win or lose, I feel like when he's out there, he handles it well. He's a few seats over. He's in his own world literally right now. And another one to tie it up for Harimoto. Second serve. Long serve and the shot down the line. Harimoto with a full spin of celebration. He was still in the air coming down. Losing is a sad way to lose sometimes.
We rushed in
table, but now they're tied up again. Time. Harimoto adding the spin himself. Serve sits free game from here on out, and it's the backhand serve once again. Forehand flip to follow, two for three, not bad for a serve that looks so basic. You're asking me about that strong blink that he does, yeah?
Yeah, I just never noticed it.
On the regular. Nice down the line. Balance and a lot of power coming from the legs. To be massive to be good at table tennis. I think we're in sports. Sometimes late towel breaks can do that.
7-6.
To think about this backhand serve. Too strong. Harimoto, look at this. The bogey hill pull and a hip thrust. A hip thrust. I don't know if I've ever seen that. Japan indeed.